Well, the Maryland NAACP and the ACLU are suing Talbot County over a Confederate statue named the Talbot Boys. Right now, it sits in front of the county courthouse there, and the lawsuit claims the last Confederate monument remaining on public property in the state, besides cemeteries and battlefields. The NAACP wants or calls it both unconstitutional and illegal under both federal and state laws. Back in August, Talbot County council members voted 3-2 to keep it there.